Good afternoon. This afternoon, I want to demonstrate to you how to use a piclometer. A piclometer comes with a mouthpiece. The mouthpiece is fixed at this opening here at the base. It has three color ribbons: the green, yellow, and the red. It also has a marker and then the handle that can always pull down. The piclometer is used every morning before you use your inhaler. It is used to determine how well your asthma is being controlled. Before you use the piclometer, you either sit upright or you stand upright. Across the use of a piclometer, you push this marker to the base of the meter. You sit upright, you inhale deeply with your mouth wide open, and firstly, you exhale into this mouthpiece. You obtain a reading. You repeat the process two more times and obtain three different values. Let me show you what I just said. I have 690. Now, after this, I have three readings: 690, 700, 680. My personal best is the highest flow, which is my 700. You now place the green ribbon at the 100% of your personal best, which is 700. You place the yellow ribbon at the 80% of your personal best, and then you place the red ribbon at the 50% of your personal best. Now show me what I just showed you. What values do you have there?
370, 420, and 380.
Now, what is your personal best?
420.
Good. Always remember that after using a piclometer, you can always consult your pharmacist to tell you how to calculate the percentages. Thank you.